his head. No real control.
Stretch them. That's a fine crossfield pass.
Not to look after the ball better than that.
Throw-in is the USA's.
Good passing side when they get into this rhythm. They don't give it away. That's just going to be a goal kick. Making the ball do the work. Got it back. Maybe a chance. Ball into the right area. Credit the defender.
And the USA have won a corner.
Pressure grows as they win another corner. Can they make something of this corner? Well out of danger. And another corner. Crisp passing, beautifully constructed passing move. Cut downfield.
US USA have claimed the throw-in. It is their ball. Hanging about with the throw, were they?
Could be a chance.
Corner kick given. Good position this for the USA. Possession being contested here.
It's a chance.
The end of a disappointing 45 minutes, certainly for those who pay to watch this friendly. Maybe the manager's got something out of it.
Just had that sort of friendly feel about it, Clive, hasn't it? It just doesn't have the edge that those real big competitive matches have.
There's a change here, an American sub coming on.
Public of honour, get this second half underway. It's a game that's there for the taking, really.
Moving into the lead in this match.
Unlucky, that's not a bad effort from that sort of distance.
Peters out. They need to get back in numbers now.
Broken down again, Clive, in that last third. It's just breaking down there too often.
Possession changing hands here. Off an opponent. It is an Irish corner.
The USA are going to use a substitute.
Legs. It's a substitution that the manager hopes will impact on the game in some way or another. could have chosen to parry that, but he held on.
The interception, got it back too easily there. Crossed it to the danger area, solid defending. Got it out of harm's way. Team's trying to make progress down the flanks. In their lines. Just shows what I know. I thought this game would be all over by now.
They're two very unevenly matched teams, but you know what? There's not a lot to choose between them at the moment.
It's a good one. Defender gets it away.
Can't afford to lose the ball like that.
They have to fight for possession. We're supposed to be on the end of the cross. And that is going to be a goal kick. There's a change here. An American sub coming on. Of the 90 minutes, and there is nothing to separate these two. Still level pegging.